And now for the last look. They say it takes two to tango. But two tanks tangoing? Oh, and here, tanks doing a pirouette. And there, a jeté. It's all part of a tank ballet directed by a choreographer from the Bolshoi Ballet. Military hardware and ballet, two of Russia's surviving strengths. This exposition held recently outside Moscow wasn't about art. It was about commerce. Russia was showing off its military technology, looking to impress potential buyers. One has to assume President Assad had to decline the invitation, but that's okay because Russia's best customers are not in the Middle East, but rather to the Southeast, India, Vietnam, China. Asia is rising and arming up, with defense budgets soaring across the region, and Moscow is benefiting, though not as much as Washington, which is, of course, the world's biggest arms seller.